our thesis. As you may have seen on this projection up here. And this one, it really, really helps if there's a little bit of audience participation. I hope you had enough drinks. So we're gonna learn how to dance like a cuttlefish, okay? So the first thing you need to do is you need to hold up three fingers in each hand. These are your cuttlefish eyes, okay? Now place them on the side of your head, because that's where they usually are. So cuttlefish have W eyes, looking side to side. Now when they hunt shrimp, and they squish their eyes forward so that they get motion and depth perception. Okay? So they squish to the front when the shrimp's on the run, okay? Next, you're gonna morph your fingers. Now you're gonna make four fingers, so that you have eight arms and two tentacles, okay? A Morpheus tangle, got eight arms to wrangle, no spine, but masterminds of holding your sight. Okay? Everybody got that, right? Gonzalo's gonna lead the dance the first time through so that you have some guidance, okay? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna do the dance, then Xiao's gonna take us on a magical underwater journey, and then we're gonna do the dance one more time, and that'll be the song, all right? Are you ready? So here we go.
Cheek to day, can handle the wave. the old and the spirit of being kind. Hands and mind are mine to give.
Thank you so much, guys. Stick around for the next three bands. They're all